Good Friday afternoon. It is a wet one out there today. It's been pouring rain all day. We got a little break right now. It's not raining, but right over here, see some dark clouds, ominous clouds that will probably drop some rain on us. Today's sing-along I'm dedicating to 20 young boys. And when I say 20 young boys, I mean 20 young football players. I'm talking about six-year-olds. I'm talking about my son, Hunter Jack, and 19 of his buddies sweating it out, giving all they got, trying their best to focus. They're six, so they have a hard time focusing at times. Heck, I'm 31. I have a hard time focusing at times. But we got our first football game tomorrow. And hopefully, this little sing-along I'm about to do will fire you up. Now, you'll probably look at me and say, Coach Clint is crazy. Which, if you've been in practice, you know Coach Clint is crazy. He is. That's okay. But we've been working really hard with these kids, and they're getting there. They're getting there. This is six. They've never played this game before, but they're getting there. We play our first game tomorrow, and I'm hoping that we put it all together and we have fun. As a coach, I think we got three things to do. This is my personal opinion, and I haven't discussed this with the other coaches, so if you disagree, just don't tell me. I think first and foremost, let them have fun. Second, hopefully, teach them something about the game, something about the great game of football, great game. I'll talk about that in just a second. And then lastly, put them in a position to where they can succeed, you know, that they're best for their skill set, their skill level. You know, all kids are different, but put them in a position to where they can succeed, not fail, but and build them up, encourage them. So anyway, so we got that tomorrow, but the game of football, I got even a prop here. See that right there? This little baby doll right here, this was a huge part of my life. I love the game of football. I played it from the time I was 5 years old. I believe my daddy snuck me in. I don't think I was even old enough to play yet. I played it from when I was five to the time I was 22. All growing up, all through high school, a little bit in college. And I love the game of football. It's taught me things, you know, that I still use today. I mean, me and all my buddies, we grew up together, we played together, we, you know, we bled together, we sweat together, we, you know, cussed the coach together. When I say cuss, I mean cuss, but, you know, coaches get on you sometimes. But anyway, that football was a huge part of my life, and I love the game. And I so hope that my son, Hunter Jack, loves it as well. And he's starting to love it, but he is six, and he also loves G.I. Joes and Spider-Man, too. Yeah. But today's song goes out to these 20 players. We're going to do a roll call. And I do shout-outs. This shout-outs. This goes out to Mason, to PJ, to Hunter Jack, to Hunter Waldrop, Jake, Jackson, Quentin and Quintez, twins. Steven, Malik, Chad, Caleb, Jaquan, also known as Jay Money. Yeah, he can go. TJ, Blaze, our big bruiser in the middle. Nicholas, Ty, Harrison, Ben, and Colin. That's my team right there. That's our team. This goes out to the coaches too. But let's get right to the song. Hopefully it fires you up. I may mess up a few words. I may even change in a few words to make it go footballish. Queen, another one bites the dust. That's a bad bass line right there. There ain't many badder bass lines than that. Oh. Walks in down the street, windows ready to go. The sound of his feet, machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? While you're hanging on the edge of your seat, out of the door, down the street, rip to the sound of the beat. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get to you. Another one bites the dust. Oh yeah. How do you think I'm gonna get along without you when I'm gone? You took me for everything that I had. Kicked me out of my own. Are you happy? Are you satisfied? How long can you stand the heat? To the sound of the beat! Hey-yo! Another one bites the dust! Another one bites the dust! Oh, and another one gone, and another one gone, another one bites the dust! Hey! I'm gonna get to you! Another one bites the dust! Oh! Hey! They do a little sound effects here. Did you hear that? That's my team. Ooh, that's my players. Accelerating with the ball. Blocking, tackling, running as fast as you can. That's all I ask. Give me all you got. Hear that? It's like our running backs. Like the Bionic Man, like that. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Shake it. 6-year-old's gonna play real hard. Play real hard tomorrow. Tackle, 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 tackle. Run that ball down. Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm on 2 feet. Out of the door. Just out of the beat. Yeah. Bow, bow, bow. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Oh, and another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm going to get to you. Another one bites the dust. Ow. Little guitar licks. Oh boy, that's for you, 6-year-old Buford Wolves. Let's go get them in the morning, okay? May be real wet, the field may be muddy, but that'll be fun for you. Not fun for the coaches standing on the sidelines, but fun for you. But anyway, that shout out, that sing along is for those wonderful 20 young boys that are giving it all they got. I love you. Hope everybody has a good weekend. And we'll see you next week. 2 weeks. Have a good one. Bye-bye.